What's up, guys, and welcome back to the Webcast NFL Week 9 picks. What's up, Brian?
What's up?
I'm dying here. Anyways, Week 9, I beat you by one pick last week.
Yep.
Not bad.
Yeah, we only missed, you missed three and I missed four. So
That was a pretty good pick. Yeah. But yeah, here we go. Week 9, Thursday night. Bills and Jets.
Yep. Let's just hope Color Rush, they don't screw it up this year with the red and green, because colorblind people can't tell the difference between red and green. So Bills wear blue, Jets wear white or green, and you should be okay, maybe. But the Bills, they got the new
Benjamin,
the new dollar bill there, yeah. $100.
Puns.
Yeah, puns. I'm going to go Bills in this one. Okay. The Jets have shown some promise this year, but they're not getting wins here lately. They've lost three or four in a row.
Yeah.
So I'm going to go Bills on this one.
I'm going to go Jets. Now, it's a matter that they can win, and it's a matter of will they.
Yeah.
Because they can do it. It's just they need to do it.
Yeah,
and they need to figure out how to do it. But I think they'll figure it out against the Bills, and I'm going Jets here.
All right.
Panthers and Falcons. Oh, Lord. Panthers are favorites by 1 point.
Yep.
Wow. Extra point. And we might miss
yeah.
it.
Yeah, one of them's going to miss, the Falcons going to miss an extra point or something, and that's how the Panthers are going
to win. Yeah. But I don't know. I think I'm going to go Falcons here, because the loss of Benjamin's going to hurt, and I'm curious to see how the offense of the Panthers is going to do without him, and who's going to be where.
Yeah. I mean, I feel like, obviously, everybody's going to move up one.
Yeah.
I think Curtis Samuel's going to get in the slot.
Yeah, and it's going to bring a lot of speed on the field.
I think that's going to be better for the Panthers.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm going to go Falcons this week. I think they have the more complete team. I don't know. I think that they have, they've been together all year, not really much injuries, I don't think, with the Falcons. See,
That is true.
Yeah, I'm going to go Falcons in this one. It could be a close game, though. I mean,
yeah.
1 point spread is pretty accurate, I think.
So, I'm going to go Falcons because I think they just have an overall better team than the Panthers.
Yeah. So both
that
Falcons.
Hurts. That hurts me to say that, but it's okay.
It's killing him inside, people.
Yeah, it's okay. Colts and Texans. This should be a hands down easy win for the Texans because the way their offense played against Seattle, they got a lot better team than the Colts do.
And Texans have a good defense anyway.
Yeah.
Colts are pretty beat up, pretty,
yeah.
I don't know, there's something going on with the Colts. They're not quite there. It's going to take a few years, maybe.
They're a special team.
Yeah, I mean, Andrew Luck going down is just one thing. They already had, you know, for team problems, really. Yeah. But
I think it's just because they're old.
Yeah, and they haven't been drafting well, I guess.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's weird, but yeah, I think the Texans got this. They're actually like 13-point favorites in this game,
yeah.
which is ridiculous on ESPN, but... Yeah. Yeah, I think the Texans can do that.
Yeah, I think the Texans got it pretty easily.
Yep.
Okay, Bengals and Jaguars. I think the Jaguars got this one, too, because they got Marcel Darius now.
Yeah.
That made a great defense even freaking better somehow.
Yeah.
I don't know how that's possible.
Yeah, they got secondary, they got D-line, they got some linebackers.
Yeah.
I mean, and their offense needs to pick it up a little bit, but
yeah.
I think the Jaguars should be able to handle the Bengals.
Fournette's back, too.
Oh, yeah. Fournette's like their offense. That's pretty much it.
Fournette's back this week, too.
He's
practicing
good.
Fully. So
that's good for them. And,
yeah.
I think they'll take care of the Bengals.
Yeah.
Should win this
one. Jaguars got it. Buccaneers and Saints. Buccaneers' offense just did not exist against the Panthers.
Well, maybe it was the Panthers' defense was good.
Well, I mean, that, too.
Yeah.
But I don't know. The Saints don't really have a defense.
Yeah, which they've had games. They've had a couple weeks where they really showed up.
Yeah.
I think they'll be okay against the Bucs. I think their offense is going to be the key to this. They're going to get 30-something points probably pretty easily.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe 20. We'll go 24 points.
24.
I don't want like people like, they didn't get 30-something points. So, yeah. But yeah, I think they can easily get 24 on the board.
Yeah, easily.
And now they'll get 23, but
yeah,
but yeah, I think the Saints got this one.
Yeah,
they should
too.
Be able to handle the books.
Saints got it. Rams and Giants. This should be an easy game for the Rams.
Should be, yeah.
Yeah, because the Rams are a lot better team. They're number two in the power rankings right now.
Yep.
The Giants are in the bottom five.
Yeah.
So, I mean, that's just terrible.
Yeah, I kind of feel for the Giants because Injuries have really, really killed them, yeah. You know, but I think the Rams should handle the Giants pretty well.
Yeah, I agree. I think the Rams got it. Well, Broncos and Eagles. Right, Brock Osweiler.
Yeah, Brock Osweiler, not Simeon this week.
Starting for the Broncos. That is crazy.
Yeah.
The quarterback circle has came back around.
Yeah. He went from, what, Broncos to Texans to Browns for pigs.
Yeah.
And then back to the Broncos.
Yeah.
So.
Isn't it funny how the world goes around?
They just always need.
He's got some good jerseys in his closet there.
Wonder if he's getting if he gets the same number. I haven't seen that.
I think so. I think he gets the same number. But isn't that funny? Like probably in his closet, he's got like one of each jersey. It's like, well, yeah. I'm back where I started.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go Eagles this week.
Yeah.
I think it's a pretty obvious pick. Yeah. They're one of the best teams. Probably the they have the best record.
Yeah.
But I think they're the favorite in the NFC right now. So I'm going to go Eagles.
Yeah, I'm going Eagles too. Yeah. Because their offense is really good.
Yeah, and they got better. So.
It's like, I don't know how that's possible. Ravens and Titans.
All right, I'm hoping my Titans don't become the Dolphins of last week against the Ravens.
And get blown out.
Yeah, really. The Titans have such a good team that they should win this game. The Ravens have a pretty good defense, but the Titans should be able to handle the Ravens, so I'm going to go Titans.
Yeah, I'm going to go Titans, too.
All right.
Cardinals and 49ers. This could be either a really bad game or really good for the Cardinals. Yeah, the
Cardinals need this. It should be an easy win for them.
Yeah, I'm excited to see what Jimmy Garoppolo does, though.
Yeah, if he plays this week, if he plays next week, whenever.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's really good for Garoppolo and the Niners. I don't understand why the Patriots did that. Yeah. Now they're down to... No, they're going to get Brian Hoyer.
Yeah, they signed Brian Hoyer for a 2 or 3 year deal.
They're down to Tom Brady and Brian Hoyer now because they traded away both their backup quarterbacks.
Brian
Hoyer
is the quarterback of the future for when Tom Brady retires.
Yeah, that's not really much of a future. No offense to Hoyer, but you know,
it's going to happen.
But yeah, I'm going to go Cardinals on this one because they really need it, and they can run with Peterson. Yeah. I think that'll be the way to go.
I think that's going to be their game plan, just hand it to Peterson.
And their defense is still pretty good, I think. I mean, I'm going to go Cardinals.
I'm going to go Cardinals with you, so. Yeah. 49ers, not 49ers. Redskins and Seahawks.
You just made the 49ers a little better by saying they're the Redskins. This could be a good game. Redskins have a good offense. Seahawks last week were good on both sides of the ball.
Yeah.
They gave up a lot of points. But
Texans weren't really good on both sides of the ball, too.
I don't know. This could be a shootout, I guess, like last week for the Seahawks. But, you know, they came out on top last week. I think they could do it again. Yeah. I'm going to go Seahawks over the Redskins.
I'm going to go Seahawks, too. I think their offense will show up. Paul Richardson has started to show up, too.
Yeah, just added him on fantasy football. Yeah.
A couple of weeks ago, he was like nobody, really. A couple of years ago, he was like nobody, and all of a sudden, pop, surprise.
Yeah, he starts catching touchdowns, and you get points.
Yeah. Serve Seahawks.
Yep, Seahawks.
Chiefs and Cowboys. Zeke is not playing.
He's in another suspension limbo thing we're going
don't know yet.
Every freaking week, it seems like.
Yeah. I think they said that there's a chance he might play if his ruling gets, like, hurt or something. I don't even know.
Yeah. The Cowboys need to just plan on him not being
there.
And, I mean, they got running backs. They got an offensive line that's just awesome. I think even if you got Alfred Morris, you got Darren McFadden, you got Rod Smith, they can still work that team.
Yeah, it can still be good.
But I think the problem still is with the Cowboys is the defense. They're getting better each week, which is good.
They're getting sacks. Yeah. That's the thing.
Their secondary, they got interceptions last week.
Yeah.
But I think the Chiefs are the better team right now. So, yeah, I'm going to go Chiefs.
I'm going to go Chiefs, too, because they're just overall.
Yeah, they got a solid team.
The team is good in general.
Yeah.
I still keep forgetting about Eric Berry.
Yeah, I know. And then, they don't have Eric Berry all season pretty much.
Man, imagine how good this team would be if he was there. God.
I don't even know who replaced him, but.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's probably a good thing you don't know because that means he's been quiet about it. Yeah. He hasn't been screwing up in the position.
Yeah. Some Chiefs.
Yep, Chiefs.
Raiders and Dolphins for Sunday Night Football? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Sunday Night Football.
That's a terrible Sunday night game.
Yeah, it is.
I mean, for the Raiders, maybe. Yep, Sunday night.
Ew.
The Raiders are 3-point favorites.
God.
The Dolphins got blown out last week, 40-0 or something like that.
Yeah, this could be a terrible game or a good game for one of them.
Yeah, the Raiders, I feel like, need to win this because this could be a bounce-back game.
picked up Marshawn Lynch. He's starting for me this week.
Is he actually playing this week? Yeah. Okay. So he's back. Yeah, it was just one game suspension.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, I got him this week starting on fantasy football. Don't know how the heck I picked him up, but all right.
Yeah, well, Dolphins lost Jay Ajayi and Raiders getting Marshawn Lynch back. Yeah. So, I mean.
I think the Raiders got this
one. I'm going to go Raiders on this one.
Yeah.
I hope the Dolphins do better than they did last week.
Yeah.
You know, for their sake, but I'm going to go Raiders.
Yeah. Lions and Packers. Okay.
Little division rivalry for Monday Night Football.
When making this, I was like, this ain't Thanksgiving. What the heck is this? Yeah.
I think the Lions are the easy favorite in this one.
Yeah.
Aaron Rodgers
isn't on the Packers. I keep forgetting about Aaron Rodgers isn't there anymore. He had 13 screws put in into his collarbone.
Oh, man.
Please don't.
Freaking Frankenstein for Halloween, I bet.
Yeah, I was like, please tell me he's not going to be like freaking Tony Romo and break it three or four more times.
Oh, man. I mean, it's you feel bad for the guy. It's,
yeah.
And then the way he injured it was just him trying to brace himself, you know?
Yeah. He instantly knew, too.
It's gone. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think the Lions, they did really good this past week against the Steelers. They didn't win, but.
Yeah. They sort of good.
They got themselves in position to score, and it just didn't happen a lot of times. The Lions should beat the Packers, I would think.
Yeah. I think I'm going to go Lions, too. Yeah,
I don't know that Brett Hundley and the Packers are going to... Packers defense isn't that great either, so...
That whole team was Rodgers.
Yeah, they're hurting right now, so... Yeah, I'm going to go Lions. Yeah, literally.
Yeah. All right, so both of those Lions. Yep. And on by this week, we got the Bears, Browns, Vikings, Chargers, Steelers, and Patriots. That's a lot of good teams.
That's a diverse group of teams there.
It's a lot of good teams, though. Yep. Except for the Browns. Browns aren't that good.
Yeah, I feel bad. The Bears aren't that great either.
Yeah.
But
Bears are getting better, though.
Patriots, Steelers, and Chargers, and Vikings, they're all pretty good.
Yeah, they're all pretty good teams. But yeah, we hope you enjoyed this video. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Comment, what do you want to comment, Ryan?
Who do you think is going to win the Super Bowl right now?
Who do you think is going to the Super Bowl right now?
Who's the best right now to win it? Yeah.
Yep. Who's your pick to win it right now?
There we go.
Yeah. And we hope you enjoyed the video, and we'll see you next one, guys.
See you.